Happening today, the New York Public Library is reopening the rest of its available locations. That includes the new public rooftop space at the Stavros Niarchos Foundation Library on Fifth Avenue and the iconic Rose Main Reading Room at the 42nd Street Library. Some in-person programs are still getting started up again, but many services will be running as they were before the pandemic.